Hello YouTube, it's Garrett with Garrett IRL, and I'm here at the Skyforge, which is in Whiterun, to show you this amazing mod called Glimmer, which is now on the Steam Workshop. So you're gonna go up by Dragon's Reach near Whiterun to get to the Skyforge. If you didn't know where that was, it's in the Companion's Nest. So you go to the big Skyforge, and you go under Steel. Well, you gotta make sure that you have Steel unlocked. You have to be, I think it's like 20 skill in smithing. So yeah, there's the Glimmer with one-handed, and then the Glimmer with two-handed. Although the one-handed kind of looks like it's gold in the picture, it's really not. It's the same like it is in the pictures, like that. I think it's a very beautiful sword. It looks stainless steel, which is amazing. I also really like the sheaths that this guy put into his mod. They're really realistic, and I bet he spent a lot of time on them. Look at the silver. Or steel. I also like the ball at the tip of the sword down there. That makes it look really cool. It also kind of fits in with the game as well. I really like the double-handed sword though, which is coming up. Yeah, so here's the double-handed sword. As you can see, it looks pretty good with my armor on. I have Amidian's Born Orcish armor. So yeah, I think it looks really, really cool with this armor. This one also has the ball at the end. Yeah, there's the sheath, the same sheath that they had on the left side, but except it's on the back for the longsword. They look the same and it looks really cool. I wish it was just a little bit longer so it fit more of the sword in there. Then it would look really cool, but it'd probably take a little bit longer, so it's okay. Here's another one of my person just standing still with the sword. It looks great against all the trees and the grass. I'm also using less trees and less grass mod. And I'm about to show you the side by side of the two swords. I think they're about the same. Wait, hold on. I think they're about the same size when they're lined up, which shouldn't be right because one should be longer than the other, which could be a thing to fix in the future. But yeah, other than that, it's a great mod. Swords look really realistic. And I'm about to show you some action of the sword in battle with a dragon and a bear. So, here we go. I'm using the two-handed sword right now, which doesn't do much damage to the dragon because I haven't leveled it up on my character. But you'll see that the one-handed does a ton of damage. Yeah, switch to the one-handed one. I just really like this sword. Looks really cool. And this is a mod worth downloading. You just subscribe to it on Steam Workshop and it automatically downloads. It's kind of cool. If you look at all the damage it's doing. Yeah, it took out this bear pretty quick too. I think it did more damage to the dragon than it did on the bear. It's kind of cool. Anyways, if you're watching this on Steam Workshop, I'll probably post it on there. Please comment, rate, and subscribe on my YouTube channel if you want any more videos like this. Just ask me about a mod and I'll do a showcase on it. So, see you later, YouTube. Subscribe.